What's up, everybody? It's the United Boys here, back with another video. And today, we're gonna do a What's in My Soccer Bag review. I don't know, review, opening.
I guess you can call it. Unboxing. Call it that.
Okay, so first off, the bags.
Yeah.
So, I got this bag at Sports Authority for like 40 bucks. Nothing too fancy. I like these little pockets on the sides. And it has a pocket for your shoes. This one right here, it opens up. And then it has like a bigger compartment right here. So, a bigger one. So you can put your clothes. That's pretty much it.
Yeah. And you want to review this one since it's yours too?
This one's mine too. Jesus, one with the duffel bag. This one's probably even more simple because it just has this little pocket right here. For, I don't know what. And then this big one that holds everything. So, pretty much it.
Yeah.
Simple.
Nothing too.
Yeah. Oh, this one's like about 40 bucks too.
Yeah.
Then they have bigger sizes and those ones, different colors and stuff.
Yeah, what size is this one?
That's the smallest one.
Really?
Yeah, that's cool. So, first off, we're gonna start with
The balls.
So, Jesus decided to bring his $160 Ortum.
Yeah.
Talk about it.
Alright, so this is the top end match ball. If you want the best, it's this one. You gotta go with this one. But also, you gotta pay the price.
Yeah, it's expensive.
It's expensive. Just for one ball, $160.
If you wanna go a little cheaper,
yeah.
We got these balls right here. I mean, they're not the same or nothing. They're like probably completely different, but
yeah.
They work, they get the job done. These are probably like 30 bucks at Big Five. So Big Five, yeah. Anywhere pretty much. So
it's not the same experience, but
they get the job done.
Yeah.
They get the job done.
Alright, second item.
Second item. Well, that's not really part of the bag, but
yeah. It's because it can't fit in there. So
what do we have next?
Next, we have socks.
Socks?
Yeah.
Alright, so for us, we're going with the Nike grip.
Nike grip.
I actually got these for Jesus.
Yeah.
I found them at Marshall's. But these go for like 25 bucks. If you get lucky, you can
buy 28.
Or 20, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it was 28.
Alright, 28. But, yeah, I mean, if you get lucky, you can find these at Ross, Marshalls, TJ Maxx. But, these are pretty good.
Yeah, they help your foot from moving around in your...
Not as good as true socks, but they feel like... They feel more like a sock.
Yeah, they're not as comfortable as these.
They feel kind of weird, to be honest. Like, they feel like you could feel the ridges on your foot.
Yeah.
They feel kind of weird.
But
I like them.
But overall, really good socks.
Yeah, really good socks.
Yeah, definitely recommend these.
If you want to go, these are for like practice socks.
Yeah.
But they also come in the longer ones, like these stadium socks. Why did my mom tie them like this? Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Show the camera again.
What did my mom do with these? She tied them twice in a knot. Alright, so these are the longer ones. I also found these ones at Ross. Or I found these ones at Marshall's, these ones at Ross. But these are the long ones. I like these. These are comfortable. I usually wear these when we have scrimmages or something. They're nice.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but these are a little bit more padded. So.
Yeah.
And I have another pair of socks. These are like a little bit of a cheaper alternative, kind of. I have these basketball socks. I like using basketball socks because they're like cushioned, and if your shoe fits like a little bit too big, go with basketball socks. They're cushioned. They make your foot bigger. So.
Yeah.
That's it for my socks.
All right. So I usually in the games I usually wear these, and I wear my cut socks on top.
Boom! Cut your socks.
Yeah. Cut your socks. Cut socks. Normal pair of Adidas socks. Usually like 12 bucks, but you cut them through the ankle. And that's how you get a better
fit. I don't know where I got these, but these are like $3. The reason I cut them is because like a lot of soccer socks, they feel like they're like super thin and they're like slippery and stuff. So
that's why you gotta get these.
You gotta cut your socks, yeah.
Yeah, and wear these under. You put these over.
Okay, so next we
that's how the pros do it.
Next we have the shin guards?
Compression.
Oh, compression. Alright.
So
I'm gonna go with the Under Armour. I don't know what these are called, but Under Armour compression shorts.
Dude, these are actually really nice. I like them better than the Nike ones. I got, you know. These are super, super nice.
Yeah, these are the white, and this is the black.
Yeah. I actually don't know how much these retail for, just because I got them at Ross for like $12.99, but whatever. They're probably like $25, $30 bucks. And if it gets cold, I don't like to wear sweats, so you got to go with like the long. These are Nike ones. I got these recently.
Yeah,
me too. You got to go with the long ones, because the sweats, they're like too bulky, and I don't like them. So.
Yeah.
I like using tights.
These are warm. You feel really nice in them. So that's the next item.
Next up, we have shorts. So these are actually my team shorts, but whatever. They're super. Dude, they're so thin. They're like see through. I don't think you can see them there, but like they're like see through.
Yeah.
And I like them because you can barely feel them. So.
Nice.
Nice little Adidas team shorts.
Yeah. I go for the Germany ones, Adidas Germany team ones. I got these at the Adidas outlet for like about $30. They normally retail for like $45, but you can get lucky and get them
cheap. These retail for like $24 at Big Five.
Yeah.
Different colors and stuff. So. Really nice. They get done as well. Now I'm gonna go to shirts.
Yeah, shirts.
Alright, this is where it's gonna get kind of expensive.
Yeah.
I have my, I think this is 2015 and 16 Spain. Away jersey, I want to say. Is it home or away?
It's away.
Away.
No way, home is red.
Yeah, home is red, huh? Yeah. So this is a away jersey. This is the Adizero one. So these ones are like really expensive. I think this retails for 100. I want to say 140. I'm not sure because I found this at Marshalls. So.
It's around there too.
Yeah. It's super super light, and the back is like some like it's like. Glossy, it's so weird. It's like a weird material.
Yeah.
But it's like super light, and I never feel sweaty in this one. Never feel sweaty.
No.
It's super nice.
It's always dry.
Yeah. This is super nice right here.
Is that your only jersey?
As you can see behind us, we have these jerseys. If you want to go cheaper, like I know this is pretty expensive, so if you want to go cheaper, you just get like a regular Nike dry fit.
Like a training jersey.
Yeah. And training jersey, because if you go like a match jersey, they're gonna get it's like another $20 extra. Yeah. So.
Training jersey like this one.
Even if it didn't have the Bayern logo, it'd probably be like 45. But since it has it was probably like 70 or something.
Yeah, but no, this was actually $50.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a steal.
And I got this one about almost 2 years ago, and it still looks really clean. Same material. Got Adizero.
Adizero bros.
And this is this gets the job done too, like that one, but the difference is those are the ones that are on the field.
Oh yeah, these ones are worn by the pros.
Yeah, those are the ones you see in the field.
It came with a little sticker right here that said worn like the pros. Something.
Yeah,
I have it. I don't know where I put it though.
All right, these are worn by the pros too, but in training. That's why you don't see them, but
yeah,
this is the same. As good as those.
So next we have sweaters. So we just picked these up yesterday.
Yeah.
And we look fucking best on, dude. No, these are actually super good. These are like super super warm.
Super soft.
The only like negative thing about these is they don't have pockets.
Yeah.
But I mean they're super super warm, so
yeah.
I fucking love these.
Yeah.
I've been wearing it since yesterday, so.
$40.
$40. Oh yeah, they were on sale. They were normally what, $50?
Yeah.
And it got like $10 off.
$10 off.
It was pretty good. Cause you know they know us. They're like, oh, you 90 boys, we'll give you discounts. Next we have shingards.
Shingards. Oh, shingards. Yeah.
So, shingards. You don't really want to waste too much money on shingards, cause they're shingards. Who cares? No one's gonna see them.
Yeah.
So here I just have these regular CR7 Mercurial Light, or I think that's what they're called, and they come with like the sleeves to keep them nice and locked down so they don't move. I think I'm gonna get new ones though because they're too heavy and like they're too bulky.
Yeah, if you want to go with something lighter,
Chase,
you gotta get these. I'm not sure what they're called.
These are the shin breakers right here.
They're really light, really thin.
Look at this, is like, dude, this is so thin.
You don't even feel you have them on. They're really nice and they're really cheap too.
And if you have cut socks, I recommend you get some of these.
Yeah.
Because to keep your sock in place, I mean, you could get tape, but I mean, you're going to waste tape, and these are, you're not really going to waste them.
Yeah.
So I recommend getting some of these. They're like $7 at Big Five. They're pretty good. I've had them for like 3 years, so pretty durable too.
Nice.
Thanks, mate. If you're a goalkeeper, I recommend using these Ace Trans Pro. They're in a different bag because I finessed them. Yeah.
as you guys probably know.
Yeah, you guys probably know. Not finesse these. These are actually really nice. The grip on these is amazing. Super sticky. Super sticky. I actually have two pairs. These are the Nemesis ones though. These are the same. But these ones have like a longer wrist thingy. I don't know what it's called. But and the strap. I like the strap on this one better because this one has like a little sticky part. And so it just feels weird. I like the strap on these ones better. So I'll take these ones out for you guys. I've already worn these a couple times. That's why they're pretty dirty, but whatever. See, these ones are brand new. Just got these. These ones are a lot longer on the wrist, and they have... I don't really like this one as much as on this one.
Yeah.
But it's still, they have like a... The latex goes all the way down here. It's that German latex, you already know. Germans do everything the best. It goes all the way down to like about right here. And
yeah.
These ones, I like these ones better. These are more my style. I don't know. They both have negative cut. And they have these like gussets right here.
What does negative cut mean?
Alright, negative cut is when they have, it's like seamless right here on the fingers. And the stitching is on the inside instead of on the outside.
Yeah.
So that's like seamless right here. And it gives you a tighter fit on the fingers. So if you have like long skinny fingers, you should go with the negative cut. If you're like a more chunky goalkeeper, you should probably go with like a roll cut. So, but I mean, whatever, what personal preference, so whatever. Jesus can try those on.
I can try these on. Peace out.
Jesus ripped these ones because he tried to put these on. He ripped them. Boom. Like you guys can hear this. Like, look how sticky these are. You guys can hear it. So, they're pretty nice. Boom.
So if you want goals like these, maybe we can do something for you.
Yeah, maybe we could.
Maybe
if we like you, but we like everybody. So.
Nice. Right? We like all our viewers.
I like all our viewers.
Maybe. Most of them, at least. Most of them. And yeah.
That's it for that one.
Yeah, that's it for the gloves.
Now, what we've all been waiting for, right? Yes, no?
Yeah.
All right, well, we've all been waiting for. You want to go first?
You go first.
All right, so my second favorite pair of cleats, I have the Hypervenom Phantom 3DF, the one that I did an unboxing on. I should say, they're cool. They're great shoes. Colorway is awesome, so I love these shoes. Your turn?
My first pair is my Adidas A16 Plus Pure Controls. They're not as new anymore. They're really wasted. I got them about over a year ago.
Revolutionary stuff.
Yeah. No laces. Really good pair of boots. And good strike surface.
Strike.
And yeah, overall really durable. Really durable, really comfortable, and yeah.
If you hear my brother in the background, he's super sick, so.
Yeah, I will set that up.
I'm kind of sick too. I have muckles and shit. Alright, so now, my favorite pair of cleats. I have the Mercurial Vapor 11s.
Nike.
Nike Mercurial, my bad. Alright, dude, like, whenever you get shoes, you feel some type of confidence, especially if, like, you like a player. I'd say you like Neymar and you get Neymar shoes, it's gonna give you some kind of confidence. And with these, I just feel like I can play better.
You feel like Neymar, but
and now I feel like Dembele.
Nah, for real.
Yeah, like, I feel super confident in these shoes. Like, I feel like I could take on anybody. So
nice.
That's why I like these a lot. And the traction is like the best traction out there. Can't get no better than this right here.
Yeah. Mine are similar to his. The only difference is the Flyknit.
Flyknit construction.
Flyknit. They're a little. They're not as thin as the Vapors.
These. If you step on yourself, you're gonna cry.
Yeah.
I almost cried one time.
But yeah, these are have a little bit more protection than those. They have the collar. Not really a difference, but
yeah, they're not. Cause I've had some of these before.
Yeah.
They're not that different. Yeah. Like after a while, you don't even feel the collar. So
yeah, but they're really good. You feel really fast in these.
That's true.
Really good traction. Yeah, these are the ones I use in the games. If I would use ones, I would use these.
And that's all we have for today's video.
Yeah.
Two videos in less than a week, so make sure to give us that thumbs up.
Yeah, make sure to share this video.
Share this video, and share the last video, because I didn't even get that many views, and I shaved my legs.
Yeah, come on.
For nothing. That's hella messed up. Anyways. That's all, guys. And for me and Jesus, we thank you guys so much for supporting us.
And watching us.
And liking our videos and giving us a lot of love at school and stuff. Like, oh, dude, I saw your video. It's pretty cool.
Oh, my God.
Especially, those white kids, you don't even expect it. Like, I don't even, some people that I don't even talk to, they're like, oh, dude, I saw your video.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Me too.
That's pretty cool. All right. Yeah, all right. So, we thank you guys a lot. We love you guys. And we'll see you in the next one.